What happened? Did Neil deliver?
Paid in full.
What about that cop we heard about?
A probation guy looking for Mario. Neil buys his powder from Buscetta.
From Angie? You're fucking kidding me.
It gets better. Angelo's still planning that thing over in Cranford.
That motherfucker, I told him it was a no-go.
I'm sorry, boss. I just heard.
Heard what?
About Silvio's investment.
I repeat, heard what?
His stock just tanked. Did you buy in too?
Silvio's my consigliere, not my broker.
Sorry, boss. I just thought...
You know, you ain't paid to think. Thank God.
No, wait. Silvio needs a hand at the bar.
So is that all the stock news for today?
Tony, I'm sorry. I got confused.
You don't think I got more important things to worry about?
Sorry, boss.
Like the fact that Angie B is plotting a drug haul at the Marine Terminal?
That's your territory.
Now you know why I don't give a fuck about Silvio's thing.
It's an insult to all of us. No way we let him do it, T.
Maybe you could bitch slap Angie to death too, huh, Paulie?
It was an act of passion, which I still regret. This is business.
Could get approval from New York, just to be safe.
Guy's like a dog, taking a crap on my lawn. I don't need the city council to tell me what to do. I already know.
So what's the plan, Skip?
Now we do nothing. Let them think we know nothing.
You put that dog down, right, T?
Animal control is one option.
I can't believe he'd stick his hand in the disposal.
Lost 3 nails and a thumbprint. Have to use his left till it heals.
What about school?
Use the computer. Kids don't need both hands nowadays.
Retail pickles. I'm writing the business plan.
There's a market?
Gourmet pickles. Get it? Free-range pickles, $25 a jar. The minimum investment is $20,000.
So what do you think?
Another kid. After this?
I'll get a vasectomy this week.
Finally. We're ready to order.
I'm not your waiter, lady.
Then find him, okay?
I'll get right on it.
Hey, how about some water?
I'm not that guy either.
Why didn't you say so sooner?
You didn't ask, bitch.
When do you take the pickles public?
Never. We get a little upmarket buzz, then unload to one of the big boys for millions.
Okay, I'm in. The old lady loves pickles.
This is nuts, kid. AJ is gonna try to lie his way out of this.
I'm sure it's not the first time.
When the truth comes out, who you think will pay? Tony's kid or Rap Bastard Jr.?
He'll never find out.
I used to say the same thing, like a fucking mantra.
Slate Buxton's track record has been phenomenal. Go figure.
Hey, it'll go back up, right?
Wrong. The drug trials were a complete bust. One guy shot himself.
Fucking A.
Chapter 11 time.
I smell a scam. Joey, grab him.
This was an investment. There's no guarantee.
You said it was a lock.
Still, I'm an academic, not a stockbroker.
Listen up, smart guy. Somebody's covering my losses.
Stop, please. I'll pay you. I just don't have that much money right now.
You don't have to pay it all at once. I'm not trying to be unreasonable.
Thank you.
We'll put our heads together, figure out a payment plan.
You want me to stick around, Sil? I ought to check in with Paulie.
Go on, we'll be fine. The professor's a man of his word. So as I was saying, $30,000 repaid over, say, 12 months. $2,500 a month plus points. You'll have it covered in no time.
Points? You mean I have to pay interest?
Hey, I'm out 30 grand here. That's money I could have invested elsewhere, instead of pissing it away on your bullshit.
Of course, I understand.
And I thought you would. Joey, your work here is done. Go away.
Calm down, AJ. Just tell me, are you all right?
AJ got carjacked.
I'll be right there. You're gonna be fine. Motherfucker! Those sons of bitches trying to run him down with his own car! My car! Who? Who the fuck do you think? They were twins. Italian looking.
Buscetta's twins.
First the drugs, now this. Time to push back. Start with Angie's porn studio. The place Louie runs. Blow it the fuck up!
You heard the skip. He wants a barbecue.
What are you waiting for? Take care of it.
Come on, Joey. Let's go show him what a Jersey campfire is.
Oh.